It's possible to selectively display or hide various objects like nodes, members, and supports. The model can be dimensioned by using lines, arcs, inclinations, or height elevations. Freely created guidelines, sections, and comments facilitate the input and evaluation. You can also display or hide guide objects individually.